I am at International Mountain Museum in Nepal, and here is a very important story of the first woman who climbed and conquered Mount Everest, the highest peak in the world. As you can see with me, behind me is a picture of Miss Junko Tabei, first female ascent in Mount Everest on 16th May 1975. She was born in Japan in 1939 and attracted to mountain climbing by experience of climbing Mount Nasu with her teacher when she was 10 years old. Began climbing activities around 1962 after graduating from the university. So she was able to climb the highest peak in 1962. And you can see here, what are the types of, here is a climbing boots, protection gloves, oxygen bottle, and on the back of me, I can see mitten gloves, and also I can see ice axe, and crampons, woolen socks, rain gear. So this is an important story. Of a woman who climbed Mount Everest, and after that, you know, so many people have climbed Mount Everest, and even a woman from India who has disability of only one leg also was able to conquer Mount Everest. In fact, this proves that the man is capable of conquering anything on the planet Earth. The key is not to quit, and you can make a journey and begin another expedition in your life. It is a challenge. The man is capable and has a ability to go for huge and big challenges in his life. And I believe your life will begin when you will come out of the comfort zone and go for an expedition. So our story today is that take an expedition in your life, take a challenge in your life, and go for something a little bit more than what you are today. Age is no bar, and people have been taking adventures at any age in their life. So I hope I end up here, and I will again meet you in my next video. Bye.